late pick six sent 17th-ranked Pittsburgh to a thrilling 38-31 win over West Virginia in the backyard brawl last night. Panthers CB MJ Devonshire intercepted a pass that bounced off Mountaineers receiver Bryce Ford Wheaton and ran it 56 yards to the house for the go-ahead score with under 3 minutes remaining. It was the first backyard brawl in 10 years, and more than 70,000 fans were in attendance, record for a sporting event in Pittsburgh.